There are many ways to handle these kind of enemies. One I like to do is snipe.